Are high refresh rate monitors actually worth it? Well, if you're a hardcore competitive gamer, then you'll feel that extra fluidity in a 240Hz plus panel, as you'll get a smoother experience helping you hit your shots. But this won't make a significant difference in seeing your enemies before they see you, at least not in comparison to a competent 144Hz monitor. As such, if you don't fall in that competitive category, save yourself some money, or even get a higher resolution monitor instead.